Fran from Sun and RV Holiday World. Thank you for visiting our website. Today I'm going to show you the 2014 Avenger by Primetime, one of the newest product lines we've taken on. One thing I'd like to talk about today is going to be our storage. Primetime does give you ample storage throughout the unit, inside and out. We do order all of our Avengers with electric awnings, marine grade speakers, aluminum wheels, easy lube axles. One thing I'd like to point out is the short span aluminum siding on our unit. Primetime does do is about a 14 inch short span rather than your 18 to 24 inch, which does cause buckling. Now you do have 16 inch on centers, which is spruce wood rather than the pine wood, which can twist and does crack when putting in a screw, not fastening it properly. All of Primetime's products, like this Avenger, do have a covered, sealed, and heated underbelly. Does have forced air. Let me show you something about our slide with a triple seal siding here. You do have three different seals which will help protect any weather, cold, or heat coming inside. You do have a rack and pinion gear system underneath, which does make the slide come in evenly than something that would have a gear coming in. Now folks, as you can see, these steps, all three steps, not two, are welded to the frame. You also have a 28 inch radius door, which a guy like me would have no problem going in and out of. Now folks, as you see, very easy for a guy my size to come in and out of. On this unit, you do have many windows. Very big tempered glass, has a little tint on them. As for the entertainment center here, which is a little residential style, has a little bit of bowing to it. You do have a CD, DVD, MP3 player. You can hook up your video camera, your snap camera, your computer, anything you'd like, and almost anything you like, and show it on your TV here. This does have what I would basically say a lazy Susan turnaround TV. So if you are in bed at night, you can watch one of your favorite DVDs. You do have a ducted air conditioning system on here, refrigerated air, 13.5 BTU on this unit. Now that we're inside, we're going to talk about the storage that you have inside. First, we're going to start with the refrigerator. You do have a minimum of 6 feet of storage in your refrigerator. Pots and pan drawer. There's plenty of space for all of your pots, pans, any kind of cookie sheets you have. You do have a spice rack. Plenty of storage for your utensils. And these are full extension drawers. You do have a 110 plug right under here if you need to hook up your coffee maker or blender, anything you need. You also have lots of pantry space available to you. As you can see on the U-shaped dinette, you do have ample storage space for at least 6 people. Actually, you can actually put a couple of extra chairs here. I like to play cards, so plenty of space here for your Texas Hold'em game. What you're looking at here is your tub surround. It does have a mini tub, plenty of space with a skylight. As you can see, I turned the TV around, so at night you do have the capabilities to watch TV at night. It's just a little turntable you have here. You do have plenty of room in this unit for your hanging clothes, as well as you do in the bathroom you just saw, as well as storage for extra blankets underneath the bed. Folks, I want to thank you again for visiting our website, Sun and RV Holiday World, here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call at area code 575-523-0715. Don't forget, ask for Frank, Big Frank if you'd like. I thank you very much, and you have a wonderful afternoon.